said that was your best work. Head to HR to pick up your final paycheck.
Mr. Zer-
Deplanetizer power levels at 95%.
We're almost to the bridge.
Starcracker terminal. Stop him at once.
Holy cow, that's a lot of thanks.
Mr. Zircon.
Deplanetizer fully powered and ready to fire. Awaiting orders from Chairman Drek.
Ratchet, you have to shut it down!
Not let him hear that Starcracker terminal!
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Bravo, my boy! Bravo! I deal with my share of morons on a daily basis, but this? This is seriously next level. I never had a proper planet. I spent my formative years underground, where everything was dark and wet and hot.
And I was like, warrior? No, I said I was a worrier. I worry about everything. Oh, hey!
Quark?
This is awkward.
I want him to live to see his failure. Commence deplanetization!
No!
Well, here's your ID. Welcome aboard. Captain?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Thanks. The Novalians were able to evacuate in time, but billions lost their homes.
You helped Drek destroy a planet because you were jealous of Ratchet? Oh, that's cold, even for me.
Not my coolest moment, okay? I was confused. I thought I was doing the best thing for the galaxy.
Hey, you were doing the best thing for you.
Nobody asked you, Solitary Bill.
Then what happened? In the Holo film, Ratchet ended up drifting in deep space for like weeks until he finally managed to assemble a gravity drive using an old ham radio and a banana.
Never happened. In reality, he just went home.
In the wake of Novalis' destruction and Captain Quark's shocking betrayal, Galactic President Phyronix has issued a galaxy-wide alert to all Solana citizens.
I'm not going back, Clank. This is where I belong. You were right. Fame is overrated. Especially when you're famous for causing a complete disaster.
It was not a complete disaster.
Authorities are calling it a complete and utter disaster.
The evacuation of Novalis was successful. No one was killed or injured.
But those people lost their homes. And for that, I have to take full responsibility.
Blaming yourself and taking responsibility are two very different things. If you truly want to be accountable, you will endeavor to make things right the next time.
Next time?
Drek has one more target on his list. With Captain Quark now working for the enemy, the Rangers need you more than ever. And I would like to offer my assistance in any way possible. Partner.
Well, partner, how about helping me find my proto-suit?
It's good to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Ilaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious's files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetrogen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solana celestial calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the Deplanetizer for good, but this time, we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Kalibo 3, and I'll send you further instructions.
In
order to defeat Chairman Drek, you will need something that is only found on Kalibo, a Gadgetron Hollow Gun.
Hey, you've got...
It appears the Blarg have invaded this sector. They must be after the Gadgetron weapon stockpiles.
Attention, Gadgetron employees! We are currently in the midst of a major security breach at our factory. All non-essential personnel are to vacate the building immediately while we wait for the authorities to arrive.
Gotcha!
All the weapons they're carrying in this dump. Let's move!
Take your time! No, really. That's how you make a great weapon even better!
Dropship. I believe those gears control the bridge.
Well, let's see if we can get them moving.
Good work, Ratchet. The thruster pack is quite a handy device.
That employee has asked if our health care plan covers injuries sustained during the assault. Answer is... maybe.
Look at that rail. I wonder where it leads.
Has eaten my assistant Diane's tuna fish sandwich. A sandwich that was clearly labeled and left in the employee fridge. Today's invasion does not excuse poor manners.
use your Omni Wrench.
I just wanted to take a moment and recognize our employee of the month. Give a good pat on the back to Gilbert Sprenackle. Gilbert is... what's that? Dead. Oh. I've just been told Gilbert has been taken prisoner by the Blar and likely sent to one of their work camps. So, we will have a new employee of the month in just a moment.
Hatchet, come in. How's it going down there? Did you get the holo guys?
Not yet, but we're working on it. Just had to take care of a few things first.
Copy that. Good luck.
Security barrier disabled. To the Map-O-Matic room. The Map-O-Matic was designed to help galactic explorers discover local items and points of interest.
Sweet. I could really use that.
Sheepinator test chamber has been closed due to rampant sheepinating. Enter at your own risk.
Whoa, looks like the Blarg tried breaking in and got sheepinated. Excuse me, fellas.
You just completed a set. Impressive.
Mr. Zircon, destroy target.
Heavy down.
Four little, five little dead.
Give us air cannons.
Volunteer detected in fusion grenade test lab. Initiating death trial.
Death trial?
Thank you.
be boxed to the Warmonger testing area. Our stockpile must not fall into Blob hands.
Volunteer detected in Pyrositor room. Prepare for annihilation.
Mr. Zircon still hears heart. A concerto of summer.
Test complete.
I do hope the Blarg have not procured any of Gadgetron's more powerful weapons.
Look at those gears. We should be able to rotate this room.
Looks like our attempts to call the authorities has